but it is something that we have held in the heart of this band since day one, and that is all living creatures on this planet are equal to your lives. You do not have the right to have factory farms where billions of animals suffer and die and are ripped and torn apart for their flesh, for your leather jackets, for experimentation. The song is particularly for a group of people called the Animal Liberation Front. They are faceless, they are nameless, but they put their liberty on the line to break into places that are harming animals and free them. And I have nothing but the utmost respect. This is about understanding that we are causing the sixth extinction with our indifference towards animal suffering and supporting animal agriculture, the number one polluter of the planet, the number one destroyer of your future. The song is called Cost of an Animal.